Okay, this was basically a video of a charity evening in the Central Bar in Irvinestown, County Fermanagh, and it was for, I can't remember, but Anne McMahon was collecting money, and she was doing a haircut of several people, regular customers. In this footage, there's a lot of people who aren't there, and I hope their families understand that it was just done for to record what had happened in that evening. It doesn't, you know, it's not there to offend anybody, because it's not something that I would like to do. It's just I'm recording this to sort of show people, you know, what it was like in the Central Bar back in the day when mobile phone footage wasn't the technology wasn't able to record, so therefore I recorded it. A lot of the characters who you see in the footage are no longer, unfortunately, with us, and a lot of the ones in the bar who have gone, I'm sure their families will be delighted to see it, and if they're not, I hope it's no, you know, it's not done to offend them in any way. It was done just, as I say, to record what it was like, and it's gone back to 2004, so it's about 16 years. It was some crack that night. It was really good crack, you know. I think everybody who was there that night enjoyed themselves. I've been inundated with a lot of people who says please put it up, so it's now gone up on the YouTube and it'll be there forevermore, so you just can have a wee look at it, and hopefully you're going to enjoy it. Add comments below, and if you recognise anybody or you see anybody, you know, just add on the comments below. All right, thank you very much, Sammy, for watching. from this bit forward now, I'd just like to say that it wasn't me that was recording it from here on. I think towards the end, you'll see a bit where it's off, what was it, shaky, it's, I think it was Lakeisha, my daughter, who was actually messing around with the camera, but I told her to sort of film about and catch faces and stuff like that, which she did do, but unfortunately she just wasn't a very steady hand. But at least she'd done her job. Also, there's a bit in the floor. I let it run, even though it was turned on, so you can hear in the background the crack. And for that reason, I didn't edit it out. Okay, I'll let you get on with it again.
I don't know. Oh,